sleepyhead. Come on, it's time to get up.
Oh, for God's sake, wake up!
What am I doing in here? Let me out, you evil witch!
No.
What do you want from me? Please let me go.
Oh, you wanna know? Truth is, you are gonna become my next batch of cupcakes.
Yeah, and then we'll have a magic party.
And no, we will not have a magic party. And then I will kidnap the rest of your YouTuber school. It's the closest place. And then what I'll do is make you all into cupcakes.
Excuse me? Do you need help with something?
Anyone needs help right now, it's you. Because no one is coming to help you. Let me go and get my knife.
This can't be happening. Somebody help me!
Guys, hurry! Come on!
Sorry, Taylor.
Yeah, we're sorry.
What do we need to do, Taylor?
Right, girls. What I want you to do is help me unhook this gate and get this poor girl out.
Okay.
Would you come in?
Wait for me.
Right.
It's too stiff.
Help me, guys.
Okay.
Yes!
Oh my god, my head.
Come on, guys, let's get her out.
Yeah!
Guys, I'll take her.
Guys, you could at least help me push her.
Okay.
Let's take her home.
I'm back, pretty pink princess.
Now let's get you out.
Blasted LPS!
Get them. I will get my revenge.
Oh my god.
Hey, oh my god. Hey,
how nearly in school.
Yeah, I can't wait to get
out. I don't know.
I'm right.
Of
course. Well,
wait, that was the bell.
What that means? Makeover plan time.
Plan what now time, guys?
We forgot to tell her.
Well, here it is. Basically, kind of like, we're gonna give you a makeover so, like, my Zosa would, like, come back to you. And the others in your group as well. Yeah, totally meant that, just not singling out you, because you definitely don't look like a nerd. Okay. When is this makeover plan just for me happening? Now.
You guys didn't even tell me?
Oops, sorry about that.
We forgot. We didn't mean to. We didn't want to exclude
you or anything.
It's not like our fault. I didn't have time. Sorry.
Yeah.
Well, we better get going. Everyone else is already gone. Come on now, MLP Ice Crystal.
Come in.
Wait up.
Well, come on, guys, hop in.
Whoa! You have a car?
Yeah, is there a problem with that?
Are you kidding? That's awesome! I can't wait to go in it. Same!
Get in.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm driving.
You guys ready to go?
Yep.
Then let's go.
We're here.
So cool.
Wait up.
This is a proper department store.
Come on in, guys. It's massive. Wait for us.
Whoa!
Eek! Let's go crazy!
Have you guys all got what you want?
Sure have.
Yeah, let's go check out.
Hello? We'd like to pay for all this. Okay, my darling, let me just work that out. That'll be 50 bits, please. Here you go. Thank you. Is there anything else you would like?
Actually, yes, there is something you would like.
Well, you see, I bought some earrings, but I don't have my ears present.
Do you know a good ear piercing salon?
A place where I can get hair extensions and stuff like that.
Oh yes, if you just follow me around the back here, I own a hair salon and ear piercing salon as well.
Cool! Follow me then.
Ugh, guys.
Where are we going? Can I ask your two friends to stay out here?
Yeah.
Sure, don't worry.
We can't wait to see you.
Bye!
See you in a minute.
Do I need to bring my dress and stuff?
Oh, you can put that on afterwards. See if it goes with it.
Alright, if you just come through here.
Whoa!
We'll do your ears first, since, you know, it's easier. If you would just take a seat on this couch. Let's begin.
First, let's get your chosen studs.
Oh, of course, you need to apply.
Hold still, this may hurt a little bit.
Okay.
Jerry, only one more to go.
Okay.
If you could just turn the other way for me, so I can do your other.
Okay.
Oh, ow. That didn't hurt as much as the first one, I guess. No, I bet it didn't.
Are you ready for me to do your hair now?
Yep,
I'm ready.
Come on. So, what type of hair extensions do you want?
Long ones with, like, you know, like, sort of like ringlets and stuff, and really pretty.
Okay. If you could just lie down on this table for me. Let's get started. You look amazing, darling.
I feel amazing.
Do you want to get changed into your outfit now?
Yep, I'm gonna go and do that right now.
Are you ready now?
That's all I'll ever be.
Well, come out now. Your friends are dying to see you.
Here I go.
Hey, girls.
Oh my god.
Girl, you have